Honda has similar plans rolling out this month. Subaru has suspended operations on some days, while Toyota has just added to their site. Other car makers, Volkswagen, Ford, and Fiat Chrysler, they have also been affected by the shortage. According to estimates, global auto production overall will be lowered by about